obviously, I do not condone anything racist against Vijayagade. You may not have noticed, but I'm Indian.
This young generation should not be being put into boxes as black and white. They should be allowed to do what comes naturally, which is cross the lines.
Are we going to use race as a proxy for disadvantage? Or are we going to use class as a proxy for disadvantage?
When the real issue that we should be looking at here is class.
The progressive movement was actually growing, and populism on the right is actually growing, and both of those agree on a lot of things.
The biggest problem with the reaction, with the media and the way that they treat some of the things that we're talking about here, is that by branding any person who wants...
We need to be getting beyond race, frankly.
And to me, it's always been clear that class is going to be the better metric.
And one thing that we can all bond over is labor.
This obsession with things like racism, sexism, bigotry, Trumpism, insurrections, Russians, anti-vaxxers.